The tibia used to be one of the very difficult bones to treat because once it's broken, it's really hard to get it to line up correctly and to heal correctly. And so once people used to break their tibia bones, it was very common for somebody to have a deformity for the rest of their life. But then we invented, or a really smart orthopedic surgeon invented something that's called the intramedullary nail. And this is an intramedullary nail that's very similar to the one that was put in Mr. Silva's leg. And you can think of it as sort of an internal cast. Basically what happens is you make an incision, you make a little hole in the bone here, the tibial nail goes inside the bone and goes down, and then you have a couple of screws that come across the bone through the nail to hold it in place. And so it becomes an internal cast that holds the bone in place until it can heal. But what's better about the internal cast than having an external cast is we can get the alignment of the bone almost perfectly. And so the healing rates and the recovery rates with the intramedullary nail is much better than with just trying to cast a fracture like that.